War II and watch him as he rolls it over on its back. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Mr. John Mohr in the stock Stearman biplane. Snap rolls the airplane right after takeoff. The airplane you see here is a primary trainer. It was never designed to do the kind of aircraft that are being performed by John Mohr right now. Hammerhead shell turnaround. As he dives back down, take a look. A 3,000-pound airplane. John Mohr has won every award there is and has nearly 30,000 hours of flight time. Performers all over the world have watched this man's videos and wonder how he does what he does. With only a 220 horsepower continental radio on the front. Just doesn't want to do, including over the top at only 15 miles an hour, down to 45, pulls the airplane a half a roll into the upright position with a 1/2 Cuban 8. The smoke system is drawing that Cuban 8 or that horizontal 8 in the sky. As he comes over the top, you'll see it. This maneuver invented quite by accident back in 1936 and has held on to the name Cuban 8 for over 70 years. Over the top, he'll shoot his head back. Look at the runway. Pull hard on the stick and come through with only a 300 foot above the ground roundhouse. This man knows how to handle it right up to the edge of the operating envelope. As he dives back in, he'll show right. John Mohr. Upside down, not too long to handle it by quick. Nice edge, and stopping the airplane every 90 degrees of rotation in that hole. He'll go down to the left-hand side. The Art Show Memorial Showmanship Award is given to the number one aerial entertainer in North America by the International Council of Air Shows at our convention here in Las Vegas, Nevada. John Mohr has won that, and also the Bill Barber Award for Air Show Showmanship. You just saw a four-point hesitation roll. Watch him go into the eight-point, stopping at every 45. The first type of airplane that a cadet would see in World War II when learning to fly. Very, very simple in terms of its flight characteristics. It taught the basics to the pilot, to the cadet. Now let's watch John as he rolls the airplane into his man is. He's just completed his
better at the blues because the blues keep coming out that way. So we got some nice ones.
Now the John brings it in. He'll be very careful about this landing tonight. And hopefully we'll get it back to right back up to show center. And we'll have an opportunity to give him a big wave. He's back and clear of the runway now. Still to come, we've got Mr. Dan Buchanan in his hang glider, a powered hang glider, that is. And then Bill Leff from the Starfire Night Sky Show. The Red Devil parachute team from the British Army follows Bill. Bill Brock in the Jet Dragster will follow him. Roger Bias and Otto the Helicopter. It's very, very patriotic routine. And then we've got the Super Hornet doing its flyby. After that, we've got the fireworks starting right at about 10 minutes until 9 o'clock. We want to let you know.